Figure Skating Challenge, a sold-out Tri-Cities Coliseum. Along with Peggy Fleming and Dick Button, Susie Wynn as well, I'm Terry Gannon. If you see any empty seats, it's because there's a traffic jam outside, people trying still to get inside this building. Here is 14-year-old Sarah Hughes from Great Neck, New York.
And she's skating to The Prayer, performed by Andrea Puccelli and Celine Dion. I think this is a perfect choice for a number for Sarah. I think it really brings out all of her best qualities.
She has very gentle, soft skating. The edges are very smooth and quiet.
This back spiral is exquisite. Brings out the emotion of the music and shows the control of that jump.
Look at how she switches there to a forward inside edge and then catches the free leg. Now that's a relaxed, complete move with a beginning, a middle, and an end. She's an elegant young lady who is really mature beyond her 14 years.
Now coming up, her combination of a triple sow-cow, double loop. Oops, she only chose to do a triple sow-cow, not the combination, but very nicely done.
Sarah just a season removed from a fourth place finish at the U.S. National, seventh at the World.
But look at this layback. That's a nice position. Beautifully stretched leg that comes out of the landing. Very nicely airy position.
Well, there's a real natural grace to Sarah's skating, a real genuine emotion, I think, that comes out in her skating.
And this forward inside spiral, you know, that's certainly a challenge to Michelle Kwan's inside spiral.
It's beautifully done.
Good extension. Oh, that's a beauty.
And watch this move coming up, this falling split leaf. It's just such a nice extension, good lift. She just floats over the ice.
Biggest applause so far from this crowd.
They immediately started standing up. This is wonderful.
But I mean, she looks like it's just so delicious to experience this.
if you're 14 years old and you get a standing ovation like that, you don't want to leave the ice, huh? Stay out there a while.
This is a look at her triple toe loop that she did in her program that was so solid. It just floated into the air, perfect position into the air, and a good check and good extension on the landing. And here is a look at this wonderful spin where she does this great extension. These are the kinds of moves that really will separate her from the other skaters, and they add a wonderful emotion to her performance.
And now here are the judges, marks for Sarah Hughes for skating companies. 5.7, 5.8, 5.8.
She narrowly missed making it to the
story of her skating. Enormous competitive.